all complete divided by multiplicator, then equal, and then inverse sine. Itu so guys, inverse is, makanya punya sa calculator is shift. So direction natin kan guys, opposite divided by hypotenuse equal inverse sine or shift sine. Ganun po yan sa calculator guys. So yung susunod natin is yung pa. Yung pa is adjacent divided by hypotenuse equal inverse or shift ulit natin sa cosine. And then ayun towa. Towa is opposite divided by adjacent equal inverse or shift ulit tangent. Yan guys. And then makukuha na natin yung degree. Kung halimbawa kaka-encounter ko na ng ganito sa isometric drawing. So, pag pindot nyo guys ng opposite divided by hypotenuse equals yung shift sign, alam nyo yung sagot natin is yung degree na nga guys. Ganun din dito guys ha. Baka. And then sa towa. And guys, yung naging meaning na ating towa sa towa. So yun guys. Mamayasin ko lang sa inyo ulit na yun. Kasi doon sa ating isometric drawing. And then, pa-like and share na lang po ng ating video. And then, pa-subscribe na rin po. Maraming maraming salamat po. And good luck. God bless po.